You're here listening on Threads Radio with El Chu on my show Oil City, where I play loads of deep and dubby techno sent in to me. I've had loads and loads of music sent to me this month. It's been quite overwhelming. This show's gaining some traction, which is lovely. This first track is by Altone. And it's called Concrete Jungle Dub, and it's on a UK label called Default Position that I released on myself. This track's awesome. Lovely minimal roller from this person I met at a night. I went to see Steve O'Sullivan this month in London. It was real fun, but I met this bloke in the crowd next to me. His name was Marlon, and he sent me this track the day after, and I fell in love with it. It's amazing. So thanks for this, Marlon. His name is Marlon George, unreleased track. Yeah, it needs some needs to be played on the airwaves, I thought, so I'd play it. Thank you. And that last one was from someone called Marlon George. And you can find him on SoundCloud, M-A-R-L-O-N, Marlon George. Really, really, really wicked track. It's called Returner. Okay, this next one's from Basic Noise. Today. Yeah, as I said, this one's from someone called Basic Noise. He's sending it to me. He's from Germany. Really, really good producer. Loves his toys, loves his hardware. So that's always good. But thank you for sending this through to me. Cheers. It's called Synergy 1. Synergy number 1, and it's on a label called Hexachord. H-E-E-X-A-C-H-O-R-D, I think. Let's hope so. We'll be right back. what an amazing locked groove. I am freaking jumping around at this one, it's sick. Jam from me. That's why it sounds quite gully. It's a remix I did for someone called Owen Nye, or Owen Nye, from the States. It's coming out on Odrex Music from Berlin. It's coming out on a lathe cut. I guess this is the first time it's left my computer. But anyway, yeah, look forward to it. It's a track called Glazed by Owen Nye, and this is one of my remixes. It'll be a lathe cut, small batch of these records they put out on Odrex Music. Thank you. Charlie Thorstenson with Luften here. This is a bit of a stomper of a track. It's amazing. It's on Default Position again. It's an older release, but I've always been in love with this tune. Absolutely evil. Zoe who's listening. This tune is an animal, isn't it? We'll be right back. it's been sent to me by a label called Lowless Music, L-O-W-L-E-S-S Music. I believe they're based in Paris, but I might be wrong. The track's by my friend Daniele. He's from Belgium, Aachen in Belgium. I had the pleasure to go out and play with him a couple of years ago, which was awesome, but this is a really, really great track by him. Love it. We'll be right back. Okay, this one is from, right, I need people to start sending me music with artist names I can actually pronounce. I guess beggars can't be choosers, but I've been sent some fantastic music, but the names are hard. Okay, we've got, this is Javier Marimon, and it's a track called Oogla Guys. Sorry if I butchered that, Javier, but yeah, it's a really, really wicked track. This one was sent to me by someone called Robert Heal. You can find him on Instagram, Robert Heal. And this track's called Delta. Really nice roller. Message from a dear friend who lives down in Austria. We stay in down in Austria, called Adam. Shout out to you, and he's broadcasting live in his ski shop. So if you're choosing the pair of skis, good luck, I guess. last track. This one's from someone called Ty Stick, and that is spelled T-Y-3-S-T-I-K. The track's called Fact with a K, and it's a producer from Canada who has been sending me music. So thank you very much, Ty Stick. Really great tracks, interesting stuff, really different. I love it. Shout out to my friend Megan, she's listening, and everyone else is tuned in. Thank you very much. You can catch me once a month on here, every Sunday. Well, not every Sunday, once a month on a Sunday between 1 and 2. Follow me on Instagram. My name's Elchoop, E-L space C-H-O-O-P. And yeah, thanks a lot.
spread.